That's what happened to me. I have age-related macular degeneration, or AMD. As a wife, mother, and grandmother, my sight is precious to me. What a relief when I found out that treatments for some forms of AMD are available and that research is underway on additional preventions and treatments.